New study might change the way you think about T-Rex's teeth, published April 13, 2023. Do you ever have nightmares about getting chased by a Tyrannosaurus Rex? If so, just remember one thing. They have small baby arms. Oh, also, their sharp protruding teeth may be a total work of fiction. That's according to a new study from the journal Science that suggests the teeth of T-Rex and other big theropods were likely covered by scaly lips, and therefore nearly completely hidden from view. The new findings add to a growing body of research that suggests our classic depictions of dinosaurs may not be totally correct. How did the study work? Scientists behind the study wanted to find out if our classic image of T-Rex teeth was accurate. Some thought the predator's teeth were just too big to fit in their mouths, said study author Thomas Cullen, a paleontologist at Auburn University in Alabama. To find out, they compared T-Rex bones to those of modern-day animals. Indeed, most of what we know about dinosaurs comes from studying their bones. What they compared. First, researchers compared T-Rex skulls to modern-day reptiles. They found that some large lizards, like Komodo dragons, actually have bigger teeth than T-Rexes compared to their skull size. And yet, Komodo dragon teeth are concealed by their scaly lips, suggesting that T-Rex teeth were also likely hidden from view. Next, the scientists looked at the wear and tear of T-Rex teeth when compared to modern-day reptiles whose teeth were constantly exposed. Do you ever notice that crocodiles' teeth hang under their mouths? Because of that, their teeth get worn down quickly, like someone's taken a sander to the side of the tooth, says study author Mark Witten. But when scientists looked at the teeth from a Displetosaurus, a relative of the T-Rex, they found that the teeth were in good condition, indicating that they might have been protected by lips. Conclusion points to lips. The scientists concluded that T-Rex teeth weren't visible when the dinosaur's mouth was closed. And even if its mouth was wide open, you might only see the tips of its teeth. University of Maryland paleontologist Thomas Holtz, who was not involved in the study, said that the findings from the study indicate the T-Rex probably had lips. The new study adds to a trend of myth-busting science that flips our classic picture of dinosaurs on its head. Other recent research, for example, shows that the T-Rex may have been much more hunched over than previously thought, and that raptors were probably covered in a coat of feathers. This article was written by Taylor Katzel with files from the Associated Press and read by me, Isabel McNeil. The recording was produced by Sabrina Fabian. Want to read more about dinosaur stories? Check out cbckidsnews.ca.